Hi, hello, namaste, aadab. I hope you have enjoyed the part 1 video where we spoke about Golu. To be part of the celebration, like we said in the last video, please do share, like and subscribe. It will be helpful for us and motivate us to do better videos. If you haven't watched the part 1 video, I highly recommend to watch the video which is attached in the description. As you all know that Golu is display of dolls. They are arranged in odd numbers in padis. All these toys that are displayed tell a story. During the display season, families visit each other, neighbors are invited to see the display and share specially made festive foods and play music or sing devotional songs together. It starts with having a traditional practice to keep the wooden figures of bride and groom together called as Marappachi Bommai. It is usually made of red sandalwood and decorated with new clothes every year. A lamp is lit. It is called Kuttu Valak. It is placed in middle of a decorated rangoli. After performing the puja, the food items are offered to the goddess and then to the guests. On the 9th day, a puja is offered to the goddess Saraswati, the divine source of wisdom and enlightenment. Book and instruments are placed in the puja and worshipped as a source of knowledge. On the 10th day, Vijayadashami is the most important and auspicious day of all. It is considered as a day on which the evil was finally destroyed by the good. This marks the beginning of something new and prosperous. On the evening of Vijayadashami, the Marappachi Bommai from the display is put to sleep. Prayers are offered and with hope, the Golu is dismantled and packed for the next year. As part of the tradition, every year a new doll is purchased and kept in the Golu. I hope you enjoyed the video and learned something new from this. To watch all the videos we are posting, kindly press the subscribe button and press the bell icon. We wish a happy Dasara to all the viewers. Until the next video, don't stop exploring and stay tuned.